In ancient Egypt, a king wanted to lower the population of the Hebrew people living in his land. He ordered that as soon as a Hebrew baby boy was born, the midwives should go in and kill him.
Well, good morning, everybody.
The good news is that the midwives feared God and would not kill the babies. This frustrated the king of Egypt. He called in the midwives and asked them why they didn't kill the baby boys born of the Hebrews. And the midwives said unto Pharaoh, "Because the Hebrew women are not as the Egyptian women, for they are lively and are delivered ere the midwives come in unto them. Because the mothers are lively, they are delivered before the midwives come. If you are lively, if Christ lives in you, you could be delivered before the midwives come, or you could be saved before the reapers come. But wilt thou know, O vain man, that faith without works is dead? If you don't work, then you are not lively. If you have a living faith, you will do the work that God ordained for you."
Hot chocolate tamales, free?
Free?
Yes, sir.
"For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works, which God hath before ordained that we should walk in them." Jesus worked, and before he was crucified, he said, "I have glorified thee on the earth. I have finished the work which thou gavest me to do." If Christ is living in you, you will do the works that God ordained for you, as Jesus did the works that his Father ordained for him. The Great Tribulation is a time of destruction and death.
You thought that it was like ice, and then you realized that it was fish.
Marina worker Kelly Gibson says it was a sight she'd never seen in a lifetime living and working on the water.
I was like, oh my God, what's happening? Really, like, what's happening?
The harvest is the end of the world, and the reapers are the angels. Just as the midwives were ordered to kill the baby boys, the reapers will also come. "The Son of Man shall send forth his angels, and they shall gather out of his kingdom all things that offend, and them which do iniquity. Turn away from your sins, and turn toward Jesus."
We will sing unto the Lord. Our God, he has triumphed gloriously. We shall exalt him. We will sing unto the Lord. Our God, he has triumphed gloriously. He has delivered. He has delivered us.
"Watch ye therefore and pray always that ye may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass and to stand before the Son of Man. And except that the Lord had shortened those days, no flesh should be saved, but for the elect's sake, whom he hath chosen, he hath shortened the days. And it shall come to pass that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be delivered."
Yeah.
Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.